And I've been keeping all the letters that I wrote to you, each one a line or two.
And one person hoping the X Factor could change his life for the better is 18-year-old shop assistant Leon.
My big dream is just to sing, because singing is the only thing that makes me happy in the world.
But Leon also has someone back home who he wants to make proud.
I live with my mum, who's a single parent. She's been a single parent all my life. She's had to rear me by herself, and that's a tough job because she's had to play mum, dad and friend.
She's supported me all my life with everything, but she just thinks that the singing, no disrespect to my mum, she just thinks that me trying to pursue a singing career is a wee bit far-fetched.
Hello.
Pleasure to meet you.
Likewise. So what's your name?
My name's Leon Jackson.
Are you any good?
I feel I'm good, yeah.
Yeah, good. And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Home by Michael Bublé.
Yep. Great, okay. We love that song.
Another summer day's come and gone away in Paris and Rome, but I want to go home. And I've been keeping all the letters that I wrote to you, each one a line or two. I'm fine, baby, how are you? And I would send them, but I know that it's just not enough.
Okay, okay. Moment of truth. Louis.
I think you're really, really good. I think you're very young. You've got a lot of work to do, but I think you could be really, really great.
Thank you very much.
It is like a ray of sunshine after we've seen you sing, so well done.
Thank you.
It's definitely the best voice we've heard today, and if we had to go home now, we'd be happy.
Oh, I can't believe this.
OK, we're going to vote. Louis, yes or no?
Another summer day. Yes, 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 yes.
Sharon?
Yes.
Danny?
A million yeses.
Very few people walk into this audition room with a natural talent like yours. You just got four yeses.
Thank you.
Who are you here with today?
Just came by myself.
You just came by yourself? Oh, well done.
Well, you made our day.
So yes. I cannot believe it. Brilliant. Mum, is that you?
Yeah.
I got through it!
Yeah.
Oh, I can't believe it.
Yeah.
I just want to tell you I love you.
I love you too.
Thank you.